see here early in the round, this is that left leg, that southpaw stance from DiBella, and this one wobbled Mini T. It took him quite a bit of time to recover from that, and then DiBella coming under the inside.